Hello, my name is Emily Ramos. I am 18 years old and I will be auditioning for the FIU School of Music Music Education track. Music has been a big part of my life. When I was 3 years old, my parents took me to see my first musical, and ever since then, I have been in love with all things pertaining to music. So much so that at the age of 6, I took up violin lessons and continued those lessons for 6 years afterwards. When my sister started up her piano lessons, I decided, why not take piano lessons as well? It wasn't until my sophomore year of high school that I thought of taking a track in music education. I knew I always wanted to do something pertaining to music, but I didn't know what. It is because of my music teacher, Janine Stemmer, that now I want to study music education. I want to be a music educator. I see the love and the passion that she has for her students and for music, and how she wants to share the love of music with others, and I would love to continue in her footsteps. Throughout my music career, I've had multiple violin and piano instructors, a choral conductor, as well as my own personal vocal coach, and I can without a doubt say that all of these people have truly impacted me and left me with an even greater love for music. They have all exhibited patience, compassion, and a love for their craft. I find that with patience and compassion, you can be a good teacher, but if you don't love your craft, if you don't love what you do, you can never be a great one. This solo ensemble season, I will be competing with a student director piece. Being a student conductor is, like all things in life, a challenge. It is challenging when my classmates don't understand a certain section of the song, or when they just don't pay attention in general. But one shouldn't dwell on the negative aspect of things. It is the progress that they make and the joy on their face when they finally get that part of the song that pushes me to keep going. It is ironic, actually, because this quote, in a way, has always irked me. And now that I want to study music education and I want to be a music educator, it irks me even more, because in essence, it's stating that those who can't do, those who aren't good at anything, will teach you how to do it in the hopes that you will be better than them and that you will be able to accomplish what they couldn't. But that's not true at all. People teach because they have a passion for, because they have a love for things, and they want to share that love and that passion with other people. Now, teachers are the foundation for many, many things in this world. You know, they teach us how to read, they teach us how to write, they shape us and mold us into the people that we're going to be one day. They teach us the things of this world, and without them, we would not be the people that we're going to be one day. I hope that through this video you have been able to get to know me a little better and consider me as an applicant for your program.